Valiant effort this afternoon, how do you think the boys performed?
Yeah, we did well at stage. I think we're really disappointed. I think we did well scoring some good tries, and then on the kick-up receive we had a couple of soft moments, getting them back in again, releasing the pressure on them. Obviously that last penalty wasn't the most intelligent thing ever, but I think we'll take a lot of heart out of this, take a lot of lessons out of this, come back, work hard. We have 6 months until the next test. I think it's a lot of hard work to do, but I think the guys are up for it.
We saw a change in players this afternoon. Last week, a few younger players. This week, we brought the experience back. How do you think that's going to impact us as we make our way to the World Cup?
Yeah, obviously, experience the guys gaining through these test matches are immense. I think you can't underestimate the experience they're getting through these test matches. And obviously, coming next year, African Cup, the Gold Cup, we're obviously going to have a bigger pool to pick from. There's a couple of guys still outside in South Africa and overseas that still need to add strength to the team. So I think we'll all be at a good space. Obviously, we would have loved to win this game. Give all the people that came last Saturday and this Saturday, give them something to cheer for. And all in all, I just want to almal dankie sê wat ek gekom het last naweek en die naweek. Yes, you look great. Maak 'n saak hoe dit gaan beveel. You look elke Saterdag hier so. Daarvoor ons is ook af vir julle.
Thank you very much, captain of Team Namibia. We'll be speaking to the captain of Team Uruguay, Juan Manuel. Juan Manuel, a great win this afternoon.
Yeah, good afternoon, everyone. Firstly, I want to thank all the Namibian Union for the hospitality here. It's a great country. We had a nice time and nice rugby. We knew the second test was not going to be like the first one. It was really tough. Just at the end of the first, the last 1-2 minutes, it was one side or the other. And that's rugby. And it came to us, but we knew the ranking is very near, so. Thanks for the rugby, thanks for the hospitality. Great time.
And we for sure have a new team to support at the World Cup, which is Team Uruguay. How do you feel about the spirit of the team as you build your way towards the World Cup 2019?
Yeah, we think Uruguay and Namibia are same. Like, we have our path in South America, they have in Africa. We are same ranking, so it's good to start having this type of tests for us to get to know us and great.
Great stuff. Well, thank you very much, Juan Manuel. All the best for the Rugby World Cup and your journey next year. We wish you all the best. We'll definitely be watching the progress of Team Uruguay. Thank you very much, Juan Manuel. We're going to be speaking to the man of the match this afternoon, who was the replacement coming at number 22, Santiago Arata. Santiago, fantastic game this afternoon.
Bueno, muchas gracias por esta animación. Agradecer primero a todo el equipo de Uruguay, todo el esfuerzo que está haciendo desde hace dos años. Y bueno, agradecerles también por la hospitalidad de Namibia. La verdad, pasamos unas semanas impecables y bueno, me disfrutamos muchísimo. Muchas gracias.
Thanks for the nomination, especially for the Uruguayan team. It's because of them, and thank the Namibian Union for the hospitality and for the presence.
Santiago, how do you feel your game was this afternoon on the pitch? Was there a lot of nerves? Were you excited? How did you feel getting onto the pitch this afternoon?
Sí, estaba nervioso.
Bueno, era un partido de idas y vueltas. Namibia y tanto por Uruguay. Se define el último momento. Hay que ganar la garra y presión de los equipos.
It was a tough match. It was one another. The match could be for any of the teams. He entered and he could make two tries. And he likes a lot of Mate.
Thank you very much. Congratulations, Santiago. You are the man of the match this afternoon. We would like to proudly allow you to get $2,000 sponsored to you by the Namibia Victor Draft and Namibia's Brewery. So congratulations and all the best in your journey. Congratulations, we have a representative, our president of the Namibia Rugby League. Congratulations, Santiago. Congratulations again to the Team Uruguay.